Okay, welcome back. This is Warrior Pose video 4, and it's the toughest one. So if you've struggled with the first few, please just watch this one. You need a lot of flexibility and a lot of certainty in yourself. So it's the hardest thing that I've showed you, but I really want you to see it because it might be something that you can work to, or it might be something that you've done before and we can do it together. So here we go. Okay, so feet wide apart. Take them as wide as you're comfortable with. We'll start pointing in that direction. Okay, when you're ready, ease that knee down. So you've got a deep stretch for muscles in here. You're having a lot of strength, reliability through this leg. Make sure that the knee is pointing more towards the back than the front, and that you can see your toes. Arms active. Okay, that's warrior. Have a couple of breaths. Okay, with this arm, tip down, so you're leaning your arm on your thigh, your top arm, reach right over and across. So you've got one long line from your fingers down to your toes. Oh, that's a long line and a good stretch. Keep it there. Well done. And bring yourself back into warrior. How was that? Whew. Shake those legs. Give them a wiggle. This really is as tough as it gets. So if you're still with me, well done. You've got a lot of determination and a lot of strength. But if you're not quite there, don't worry, these things take a lot of time. Okay, let's give it one last shot. This is it for the day. So, those toes pointing that way, these toes still pointing forward. Nice wide stance. Gently ease that knee down. Arms active. Take your gaze over those middle fingers. A couple of breaths. One more. Ready? Ready? Take that arm down, lean it on your thigh, reach right across. Make sure that it's not across your face. Try and keep it right up above your ear. And you've got that long line, really long line between fingers and toes. Fantastic. Gosh, this is even making me look quite tall. Good effort. Okay, bring yourself gradually back up. Oh. Work those feet together. And thanks for giving it a go.